topic, that is articles. So children, first all of you, open your book, page number 5. Children, you have already learned about the article in previous year. So let me remind you what you have learned in previous year about article. We have learned that there are two kinds of articles. How many kinds of articles? Two kinds of articles. One is definite article, that is the. Then indefinite articles, that are a and an. And also we learned that articles are used to qualify nouns. Articles are used to qualify nouns. So children, now we will discuss about the use of definite article, that is the. So children, where we should use the? First you tell me, why we call the is a definite article? Because the is used to show a particular and specific noun. So it is called definite article. So where we will use the? We will use before definite noun. We will use the before definite noun. For example, the boy who came here was my friend. The boy who came here was my friend. Children, in this sentence, I have used the before the word boy. Because boy and friend both are one person. So I have used the before the word boy. Then before repeated noun. For example, a boy ran on the road yesterday. The boy was a cricket player. In this sentence, I have used here the before the word boy, because the word boy is repeated two times. So I have used the. Then before unique things. For example, the sun rises in the east. It is a unique thing that the sun rises in the east, not in west. So it's a unique thing. So I have used the before the word sun. Then we will use the before the adjective that is used as noun. For example, the strict principal took a round. The strict principal took a round. In this sentence, the adjective word is strict. The adjective word is strict. This is the adjective. Then, so here I use the. Then before superlative degree. All of you know that superlative. For example, he is the best boy of the class. So children, tell me which word is the superlative word? The best. Best is the superlative word. So here I use the. Then before ordinal numbers. For example, the third locker is mine. In this sentence, third is the ordinal number. Then before religious books and other things. For example, the Ramayan is a holy book of the Hindus. Ramayan is the holy book or religious book. So here I use the. Then before the names of seas, oceans, rivers, group of islands and mountains. So what are they? They are the Ganges, the Himalayas, the Antarctica. Then before the plural names of country, names of nations, language, historical place, newspapers, institutions. The examples are the sometimes, this is a newspaper, India Gate, historical place, the USA, country, the English language. So children, our first article was definite articles. Then we will discuss about indefinite articles. What are indefinite articles? A and an. A and an are indefinite articles. So we use a and an to show the number of nouns. This is the property of a and an. Then the alphabets are divided into two parts. Already you have known that alphabets are divided into two parts. What are they? One is vowel and consonant. Then second one is consonants. What are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These are called vowels. So first we will discuss where should we use an. We use an before the words begin the vowel sound. We use an before the words begin the vowel sound. For example, an apple, an aeroplane, etc. Then where we should use a? We use a before the words that begin with consonant sound. For example, a storybook, a pen, a table, a glass, etc. So children, this is all about articles.